not done under the sound of my voice. Hallelujah. There's a voice behind the dance, and there's a message in the dance. And the scripture reads, Acts 16, 22. And the multitude rose up together against them, and the magistrates rent off their clothes and commanded to beat them. And when they had laid many stripes upon them, they cast them into prison, charging the jailer to keep them safely. Who, having received such a charge, thrust them into the inner prison and made their feet fast in the stocks. And at midnight, Paul and Silas